Texas.
All right, what up, everybody? It is day three, I think. We're in Austin, Texas. Oh no, it's day four. We're in Austin, Texas, about to go to a Thrasher party and then go meet up with some of the local riders like Brian Hunt and whoever else is there. And then, who knows, it's kind of windy today, so probably not gonna go to the skate park or nothing. So we'll see. We might cruise around the city and check it out.
It's not the size of the lock that matters, it's how you use it. Street showing Max and Kane, what's it about? Pretty crazy out here. All right, so we're out here at House Park. We got some vlog fans. We got Isaac out here. I didn't get your name, man. What's your name?
EJ.
Out here at Austin. Park's too fun. It's humid though. Kane, let's get a clip.
There it is. Oh. Yes, just go left.
Right here?
Yeah. All right, what up YouTube? We're out here in Austin, Texas. I kind of blew it filming yesterday. I don't think I even touched the camera once. We came at the same time as South by Southwest going on. We ended up staying 4 days instead of the original 1 day, but to be sick. We're at this thing called Puckpuckfest or something. We're like a best trick in a high air, so try to win some money. Hopefully, win some money so I'm not broke. Kane's talking to me. Kane, so you're doing big air?
No, I'm not.
Why not?
It's like something going down.
Yeah, it's a...
Where's the blueprint?
It's not cutting out, it's just...
Thank you.
tough guy. He's just more back.
Yeah!
Holy shit,
about to start. Max has been holding down, helping me film all day. Shout out to him, because I've been too busy having fun, so he's the man.
Come on.
guys, this is Brandon right there.
Thank you. some beer.
I'm still Dylan.
We want to announce that Tony Cardona definitely gets an award for this gigantic jump from over there to over here. He broke the high air trophy, so we're going to give him the high air trophy.
Puckpuckfest. I guess it's the third annual one. This happens every year. Super sick. I walked away at Best Trick. Everybody killed it. It was chaos the whole time. I'm just glad I didn't body bag too hard or anything. But I still got a whole week to be on the road. I'm not trying to spend it injured. So pretty hyped. Won a trophy that's older than me. And now I'm just gonna celebrate and have a good time. It's St. Patrick's Day and I'm in Austin, Texas for South by Southwest. What else did you ask for? And thanks for watching, guys. Stay tuned to the next video. Peace out.
Hey,